you were standing right here over 60 years ago, you'd be standing in the middle of an orange grove. One visionary man stood right where you are now, but instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
It's been said that as long as there is imagination left, the memorial of Disneyland will never be complete.
Imagination! We got a lot of that around here, right, Tinkerbell? Aw, attagirl, Tink! Sprinkle your pixie dust! Let's show them just how magical this place can be! Come on, everybody! Here we go!
Where you can dream about, your heart will follow.
Get up and see the moon. The moon is here and now.
It's time we all know. If we believe in the fantasy, it will carry us away, carry us away. You and me can make memories today.
Back to the magic.
They come and fight, so choose us. But if they have soldiers, before we can rise, color of orange and white, you have been called forth to the summit of Mount Wanahakalumi to join with us in the fraternal bonds of Tango. If you are able to swim through the ring of fire.
guys have to listen to this song too.
And we'd like to leave you with one of the nightly fireworks to be like a kiss goodnight. A little bit of pixie dust to end your visit to this magic kingdom. It's a tradition we honor and cherish to this day. And so, we wish you a lifetime of dreams come true and hope you always remember your special kiss goodnight at the happiest place on earth. To the land of imagination, there's a wondrous magical door. No one knows where the door is hidden, yet we've all been there before. For within every heart lies a secret that reveals the mystery. And the secret is this, just a gentle kiss is the key. A kiss goodnight is where memories begin. Just close your eyes and you'll see where your fantasies dwell. To your surprise, what a fabulous tale they tell. A kiss goodnight. Yeah.